My name's Jenny Heron, and I am an invertebrate conservation specialist. What do I look for when I'm collecting bee specimens? I look for large flower patches, sandy open habitats with all sorts of different layers of flowers, sunny places. Bees love sun. British Columbia has the highest bee diversity in Canada with about 480 species. So especially the southern interior and the sand ecosystems like Calvert Island, they hold new records or unique species, and these places are full of wildflowers and neat places for bees to nest. Typically in drier habitats you get more unique and different bee species inhabiting or showing up. And so in the last few years, especially the sand ecosystems on coastal BC have yielded some new records for the province. This is a great time of year to look for bees. They're happy. The flowers are blooming, they're out there.